Itafunda una distar.
Ori, no.
Thank you. I really have my mic on through the entire time? If I did, oh my. This was a doozy. A very, very doozy game. It wasn't a doozy at all. It was literally the hardest game I've ever played. Not Freedom Planet. Not Dust. But this game, oh my. To play it, and then to play it, and then edit it, and then watch it again through editing, see what I'm trying to do. It's a whole new experience. But to play it a second time, this game, it's so good. Within the past 24 hours of its release, I could say that this is a game that you want to have on your watch list. This, I don't know how to say it, it's just that you're getting $20 worth out of your money, out of your pocket for this. Xbox One Edition might have some problems, but the problem, as I read earlier, they're fixing it. I might get the game again, but at a cheaper price, so I don't have to spend more, so I have to spend the same amount as I spent on this game. I bought the PC version first, because it's what I had available to me at the time. Likewise always, guys, thank you so much for watching Orion and the Blind Forest. You guys have a great day, night, or whenever you watch this huge, huge playthrough. Right now, I've already uploaded at least two parts of it. It'll be probably more by the time that the ending goes up. Will I ever play Ori again? Maybe. Will I ever 100% complete this game? Don't know. But 7 hours is really pushing it. I might try to bring it down a bit in the future, try to speedrun this game. But this game's soundtrack, I might get it, and it's a beautiful soundtrack. Have a great day, everyone.